you can win them all. In missions of this kind, none is as you so fervent. You brought me at my court the shadow of Schlemil. But my pleasure has changed. The reflection of Hoffmann, that's what I'm asking today.
His reflection?
Here in this glass, you wonder if you can win his love, it seems.
No.
It could be that he has higher dreams. From what I heard, listening to these words from yonder, he's mocking you, he's full of spite. That's right, that's right.
You leave so soon.
I played, I lost.
What? You did too.
Your bitter tears betray you. I love you. Command and I'll obey you.
You must go. You'd better flee my sight. Each moment that you stay would spell a mortal danger. You speak of love, but I'm not to love. Let me warn you, if you scorch the veil, he will destroy you tonight.
Will you prove that you love me? As a token, give me your reflection in that mirror.
This reflection you see, no bending over me.
That's what you ask. But that is madness.
No, all you must do is agree. Allow me to remove it, and you did.
I had fallen in love with Giuletta, a ravishing Venetian beauty. But once again, my old foe intervened, this time in the guise of Dappertutto, an elderly Italian dandy. Giulietta was under his spell, and he forced her to rob me of my reflection in the mirror, as she had before robbed another admirer of Giulietta's, Schlemil, of his shadow. In my mad infatuation for Giulietta, I had lost my head so completely that I finally killed Schlemil.
Just as I thought, together. Come here, Giulietta chose to love a poet. We are cast for the winds, I fear. Monsieur,
be careful. He has my key. I love you.
He must die.
Do not rush me.
Why should you be so pale? I...
Yeah.